A big happy hello to all the children out there, especially to the ones who are listening to the story. Now today, I'm going to tell you a story called The Giant Turnip. Giant meaning really, really big. And turnip, well, turnip is a vegetable which in Hindi language we often refer to as the shalgam. Now this story is inspired by a Russian fairy tale. By the way, children, have you heard about Russia? And have you heard about how amazing it is? That is, it is a transcontinental country, meaning that it's a state which is situated in two continents, Asia and Europe. And Russia enjoys long cold winters and short summers. And while I tell you the story, maybe it's time to find out some more about Russia. Now in the next video, I'm also going to read out this story to you word by word so that you can practice pronunciation and become independent readers. But in this video, just sit back and enjoy the story. So once upon a time, there was a farmer. And at the end of one winter, and just before the beginning of spring, he took a seed, a nice big seed, and planted it in the ground. Every day he watered it. Now the seed was that of a turnip, as some of you might have guessed it. Now turnip is a root vegetable. The roots went down and the shoots went up. Now the seed started growing and was soon the size of a groundnut. Then it grew bigger. Well, it was almost the size of a tomato. And then it grew even bigger. Then it was the size of a potato. And bigger and bigger, it became the size of a man's head. And still it kept growing. So one day, the farmer's wife called out, "Farmer dear, pull that turnip up. I want to cook it." So the farmer, like a good husband, went out to the field and he took hold of the turnip top and pulled and pulled. But the turnip wouldn't budge. It wouldn't move. He tried again, and as he did, he sang a little song. "Everyone around, pull the turnip from the ground. Everyone around, pull the turnip from the ground." But the turnip could not be pulled. So what did he do? He called out to his wife. "Hey wifey, can you come and help me?" And so the wife came and she grabbed the farmer, and the farmer in turn grabbed the turnip, and both of them together pulled and sang. "Everyone around, pull the turnip from the ground. Everyone around, pull the turnip from the ground." But the turnip refused to come out, and they pulled and they pulled and they sang and they sang. But the turnip would not budge. So the wife called out to her son, Babulal, come and help us." So Babulal came and he grabbed his mother. The mother grabbed the farmer and the farmer grabbed the turnip. And you guessed it right. They pulled and sang the song. "Everyone around, pull the turnip from the ground." They kept singing, but the turnip just wouldn't budge. So then Babulal called out to his sister, Kamla, sister, come and help us pull this turnip out." So Kamla came. Kamla grabbed Babulal. Babulal grabbed the mother, and the mother grabbed the farmer, and the farmer grabbed the turnip, and they pulled and they pulled. Even when they sang, still the turnip did not come out. Then Kamla called out to their dog, Moti. Woof, 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 woof. Moti, come here and help us pull this stubborn turnip out. So Moti came and grabbed Kamla. Kamla grabbed Babulal. Babulal grabbed the mother. The mother grabbed the farmer. And the farmer grabbed the turnip. And you know what everyone sang? Everyone around, pull the turnip from the ground. But the turnip still wouldn't budge. My God, was it such a big, fat turnip? Then Moti the dog saw his friend Bura the mouse and he called out, Bura, woo, woo, woo. Bura, come here and help us. So Bura came. Bura grabbed Moti. Moti grabbed Kamla. Kamla grabbed Babulal. Babulal grabbed mother. And the mother grabbed the farmer. And the farmer grabbed the turnip. And they pulled and they pulled and chapack. Guess what? The enormous turnip popped out. Finally. So the wife cooked the turnip that night. And everybody, from the farmer, his daughter, his son, to Moti, to Bhura, everybody enjoyed the delicious bowl of turnip vegetables. So you see, children, everybody counts, be it a dog or a mouse or a friend. Togetherness gives us strength, and we should never underestimate the strength of those who may look tiny to us. So hope you enjoyed the story of the giant turnip, and you're just waiting to read it along with me the next time around. Happy listening. So did you see the power of togetherness? How when we work together as a team, magic happens. Team, T-E-A-M, together, everyone achieves more.